looks you ain't read. Somebody's daddy always laid out on the street, and for what? We on the street, and for what? Your precious lethal fear, your precious lethal fear.
You could change your hood just by showing your face. Condo climbing high, now the block is erased.
You don't get it, get it.
You clutch on your purse, now you crossing the street. Brother caught your eye, now you calling police. It's a casual violence in your speech and your silence. It's a natural science, you too comfortable lying.
We don't go out, can we shut away?
My dream school would be a school where everybody is pushed, but everybody is also different. Like if you're a little bit more advanced than someone else, you get harder work, but everybody gets work based on what level they're at, but they still get pushed to go above standards.
Everything that they give us to work on is so much to do with. Being in the school, it's really like hard straight facts all the time. You don't really like to get to know yourself. You get to know the material when you're very young. We're also taught like, what's 2 + 2 when you're in second grade? Not like, how are you doing? Our feelings are very important and they should be prioritized instead of what they think should be prioritized.
We don't have a library at my school. We don't have a librarian, so I just have to go in there and get books, and the books are still outdated. So you have to update yourself on what's going on, and all the books that are there are still currently whitewashed and they're just very outdated, so I have to teach myself if I really want to know what happened with my history. So we have to teach ourselves a lot of things.
Boom, 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 boom.